All right, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna fly us some B29s. So let's load up our B29. Boom, boom. Southeast runway. And what we're going to do is, let me check, make sure I got the right, yep, got the right runway selected. You always want to select a runway that has zero trees at the end of it, and preferably a drop off, right? So you have time to, when the aircraft comes out, it'll dip a little bit. Two notches of flaps. Actually, let's go with three. Run everything up. Start my engines. Hold my toe brakes. Let everything spool up.